I came, spoke with Dean Eden, and I was thinking biology, you know, we'll see what happens with it. He really talked me into biotechnology. I had no idea what it was. What he explained to me was that there's so many things you can do with biotechnology. Anything from environmental studies to medicine, you could work in a lab, or you could be, you know, a nurse, a doctor, a PA, anything. Classes are small, which I love because I know all of my peers, and the teachers know you. I think every one of my teachers is a mentor. I don't have one. I think the whole science department kind of comes together. We have a focus on techniques and lab work, which sets you apart when you send your resume in anywhere, really grad school, med school, veterinary school. Being able to say that I not only know what's going on in a large animal or a person, but I know on the cellular level. And I also have experience doing these other things, and I have a great point of view coming into your program. I did my last internship at Boston University Medical Center in the infectious disease unit. Being able to have a one-on-one experience with an internship is wonderful, to practice those techniques and actually apply them to a whole project. So it was really wonderful to go from start to finish using all the techniques. I was thinking back actually the other day to a test I took freshman year and how hard it seemed. And I'm taking a similar type of thing now, and it's been so ingrained in my brain that it's amazing to think that I didn't know that, you know, 3 years ago.